Baltimore.
It's because he has to stay alive for 43 seconds. I will kill him. Let's just push into it, eh? We are a lot of, you know, outnumber them a
lot. Watch out, torches. And we destroy the flanks.
It's on cooldown. 1 minute.
One Baltimore's almost gone. Finish.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
What, they just hit me there.
I just sentry the Belfast.
The ship is on fire. Attention. Reporting the target position. Attention. Reporting the target position.
Yes, push up. Is gone. Oh, spot was actually here. I'll support you. Hope I'll go. Oops. Radar in 3 seconds. Bolt, stand by with your gun.
Problem solved, sir.
It's not in a range of 9 kilometers.
Smoke. He's behind the island. Smoked up.
Massachusetts, that Rachel Lewis brought that for you.
To kill the battleship as fast as you can. It is.
All just move. I'm targeted by the two of them.
lightning, go cut A, B. Massachusetts, go deport the German cruiser E4. Link up with him. Bismarck, go back. Do the same.
I'm fine.
Go together with Massachusetts.
Go full speed, torps incoming on your left. Oh, no worries.
Fine, just hang back there and wait for support for the battleships. Don't go alone. Wait out for Bismarck and Massachusetts. Use the island as cover.
Let's flank that Bagration. Watch out on your right flank, the Hecke. There's also one enemy destroyer missing. Oh, is fool there nearby. Stand if possible, try to fire that Kizuki. Bolt go to B, they're gonna get recap that that post. To be
and the rest of you just kill those two ship Bismarck. Massachusetts, you need to move up and help. You can just move closer next time, and you will get no weaknesses. Bismarck, go cap C. Fine, go help at B. with Paul.
Going to be Paul, he has, I think, like 1,000 health left. One shot and he's done.
He's very low, the last DD.
Oh, 500. One shot, one go. Indeed.